Hey, it's Wing Rider. Went to the IHOP and had, or Denny's, and had breakfast, and then went to the mall and got me a couple of shirts, and then went to Lowe's and looked around there a little bit, and I'm on my way back home. It's almost noon, so traffic has picked up a bit, and the temperature is 95, so I'm roasting sitting here. Get a little wind moving. So don't want to stay out in this too much. So I'm going to head back toward the house, home. And I'm just going to let you watch for a little bit. Enjoy the ride. 80 miles an hour at 3,500 RPM. Not bad. These Goldwings will run just about any other bike in the ground on an iron butt across the U.S. This thing will pace along like that all day. Up here and top off the tank. Regular's 213. I'm not getting regular. I'm gonna go a little bit better. Got new gas pumps. Last time I was here, they were old pieces of POSs. Hello. Just some gas. Talk to you in a minute. Okay, I'm back. You didn't think I was gonna whip out my card and everything on video, did you? Nope. But I put the 93 octane in there. It's more expensive, but that's what I use, and it's $7.64 for 2.79 gallons. Put on the bike, that's what you don't want to put the cheap stuff in there. At least put 89 octane in there. These days you watch TV while you're, dude, you watch TV while you're pumping gas. All right, let us hit the road, shall we? What's up? Okay. It is a hot one today, so we're gonna get a little airflow going. Anyway, I'm just gonna ride, so enjoy the ride with me on the video. Get up here and set the cruise control and just ride. Okay, we are set on cruise control, about 64, air temperature 93. One side or the other. Stay out of the middle. We're in South Georgia, by the way, Lowndes County. State Road 31. Heading south. Back to Florida. Hopefully Mother Nature will be kind to me. Let's see what kind of tunes are on. gamble. I think that's Glenn Campbell, I'm not sure. Anyway, you can't play it on YouTube, but more than like 20 seconds or something like that, I don't know. It might not be Glenn Campbell, I don't know. Maybe. He passed away recently, unfortunately. I don't get my ass wet. I got about 20 miles to go. I know, but I want to get there home before it rains. Hopefully I will. that's his name. I kept thinking, I think that's it, the song King of the Road, Roger Miller, I think was his name, Roger Miller. I was trying to think of that. Is it Roger Miller? It's Roger something. Roger Miller, I think. close to home, so I'm gonna kill this one, but hope you enjoyed the ride, and we'll talk to you later. Swing rider.